For someone with a big head, you've got a lot of...